Well, guys, I got my iPad back, and let me start off by saying one thing. The whole thing was a misunderstanding. He said he thought somebody had threw it down on the side of the road, and I could see that because it was just sitting there, but I don't know if he sent a recording or not, but yeah, he brought it back to me. Well, I went and got it from his house, and we explained everything, what I was doing with it, that I was videoing and stuff, videoing my truck, and he said he figured that's what I was doing after I came back to get it. But yeah, I'll probably post a video now that I'm letting everybody know that it's a misunderstanding. I'll post a video of me doing the exhaust video and him picking it up. But just know that it's all a misunderstanding.